Hey, thanks for joining us today here on Tayo. I'm Trace Gaynor, here to give you your daily dose of Filipino-American news.
A new art exhibit dives into the creepy but cool world of mythical Filipino creatures. Artist Francis Alcaraz has created the exhibit called Alamat, and it's wrapping up its display in the Philippine Embassy in Ottawa. The exhibit shows modern depictions of the stories most Filipinos heard as children, including Diwata, Digbalang, and my personal favorite, the Aswang. The showcase is kicking off the Philippines' Linggo ng Wika, or Language Week, and shows how these stories have been passed from generation to generation. What's your favorite Filipino creature? Let us know down below in the comments. Hey, LA Pinoys! Historic Filipino town made Newsweek's 9 best neighborhoods to travel around the world without leaving Los Angeles. Located in the southwest portion of Echo Park, the area is home to about 10,000 Filipinos, along with many Filipino shops, churches, and restaurants. The article also mentions visiting Gintong Kasasayan Gintong Pamana, or Gold History Gold Heritage, a mural created by artist Alicio Art Silva in 1995. The mural showcases prominent Fil-Ams throughout history.
I cannot wait to check this out. Make sure to let us know what you think down below in the comments.
The latest book to hit the Filipino-American writing scene dropped this week, Trick Mirror: Reflections on Self-Delusion by Gia Tolentino. Gia, who is a staff writer at The New Yorker and former deputy editor for Jezebel, has been praised by Vanity Fair as one of the most intelligent writers of this moment. Her new book, Trick Mirror, is a collection of essays that tackle topics like millennial life, internet scams, and body image, all packed with her unique brand of reporting and personal anecdotes. Where are my San Diegans at? If you're in Southern California, it's a weekend of Pinoy Pride in San Diego. Jocelyn Enriquez will headline the 34th annual Philippine Cultural Arts Festival in Balboa Park. And at night, head over to play some baseball with the San Diego Padres as the team hosts its annual Philippine Heritage Night, with all proceeds going to the House of the Philippines. And make sure to check out this year's giveaway, this dope hat.
Thanks so much for watching. For all of your Filipino-American news, make sure to follow us on Facebook and Instagram. For all of us here at Tayo, I'm Trace Gaynor. See ya.